Alright, welcome back guys. So today we're doing something new. So a few weeks ago I came across a song on the radio. And I was like, kinda like what I'm hearing. Did not know anything about the artist. Billie Eilish. First impression, loved Bad Guys, by the way. Loved it. I have no complaints. I like the style. It's cool. So my sister, who's also a Billie Eilish fan, knows more and has seen her music videos. What I've been told is I need to watch her music videos because they're interesting. I don't know what that means. But getting first glance of the icons, I don't know if I should be scared, intrigued, or impressed. We'll find out, shall we? Alright, since I like Bad Guys, we'll talk a little bit about that one first. I have seen this video. I think it's kinda, interesting. I don't get the concept in the majority of it. I get that some of it, like, she matches what her words are saying, like when she's saying creeping, like she kind of is creeping weirdly, like, what I do notice about this video is she looks like she's having a lot of fun doing it. At some points you're just like, why? But especially in the part where like she's rolling around in like this like spiral colorful room. She just looks like she's having a grand old time. So like she just looks like she's having a lot of fun making this video. It's starting to get pretty scary outside. It's like storming looking. Who knows if this is a good idea to be watching these videos at this point. Might make the effect even more creepy. Who knows? But first impressions of Bad Guys. Love the song. Love it. Definitely highly suggest it. So far, my opinion of Billie Eilish. I like her. I think she's very creative. This one's called Bury a Friend. Alright. Maybe this is not a good one to watch when it's about to storm.
Come here. Say it, spit it out. What is it exactly?
Alright, I'm getting the Shining vibe in this video. She's in a hallway. And it's dark. And she's all creepy. Yeah.
I wanna end it.
No, Billy, what'd you do? No! What? I don't like needles. See, and my sister knows I don't like needles, and she did not warn me about a video with needles. Not only just one needle, there's like a bunch just stabbed in her back. What? I'm scared to push play. Like, this is my worst. Okay, anyone seen Saw 2? When the person falls into the needle pit? That scene. Oh, Billy, what are you doing to me? Okay. No. That better be. Why are they sticking in her back still? Like, stab her, that's fine. Just take him out and don't show it again. Why? Billy girl. Why? I don't know if I can finish this video. Let's be real. I'm in a minute and 33 seconds in this video. I'm not even halfway. It's 3 minutes and 32 seconds. Not halfway. And I don't know if
Sell my soul, cause I can't say no, no, I can't say no. Then my limbs are
okay. That scene was cool. Alright. She's like hanging up, you know. Like, that was cool. I could do less of the needles, though. I like the creepy vibe. I like that. I think it's very cool, but less needles, please. So that was Bury a Friend. I like this video. I like the creepy vibe. Okay, so the first one, Bad Guys, it's got this fun, crazy, kooky, like, you know, she's having fun with it. This one, she's got the creepy vibe going. You can definitely see she has like a variety of like acting skills here. But needles, no needles. Could do less of that. All right, shall we watch another one? Which one shall we watch next, guys? Okay, this one's called When the Party's Over. Sorry if you hear the thunder. It is storming outside right now, so makes the experience of watching Billie Eilish right now interesting. How does that happen? Like, what do they do to make this liquid come out of her eyes? That hurts too. Can she go blind with this stuff? What is this stuff? What is she using? I might have to look that up after this video. Because I'm the person who likes to know behind the scenes how they do things. I think it's very interesting. I bet that's painful. Whatever it is, I bet it's painful. That doesn't seem like...
Once we both said our goodbye.
Oh, and now she's putting it in her mouth. By her bit. I bet it tastes bad too. It looks like ink, like black ink. Okay. I like her voice in it. It's very pretty. It's very soothing sounding. Don't know the point of the video. Whatever the black liquid stuff... It looks like it's painful coming out of her eyes and slash will taste bad. I almost thought she was going to throw up for a second. Who knows? Maybe she did afterwards. I don't know. I don't know how I feel about that video. Okay. Wait, what's in there? Okay, this video is very blurry. Let me see if I can fix it real quick. I can't see. There's something moving. Let's see if I can see it better with this. Okay, I think that's clear. All right, let's backtrack. Let's see if I can see what this is. I don't know if I want it clearer. I just realized what they are. And she has a crown full, and I'm pretty sure she's about to put it on her head.
Crown. I'm gonna win, there's nothing to hell. Watch me make them bow. One by one by one. One by one by. You should say.
Are those real? If so, do they bite you? And how many times? No, those are massive. How many different spiders does she use?
You should see me in the crowd.
How do you know that spider didn't lay eggs in your mouth just then? Also, that's a massive, hairy spider. And I know what a dead smaller spider, dehydrated, still hairy, feels like in your mouth. Not pleasant. Okay. Let's talk about that video. You should see me in a crowd. Like the song. Like the music to it. Didn't like all the spiders running around. Also, how many takes did that take? And how many bites did you get? And are you scared of spiders? Did you eat any? Were any spiders hurt in the making of that video? We've already seen needles being stabbed in her, black liquid just pouring out of her eyes, bloody nose dripping on her white shoes or white socks, however the song goes. And then spiders crawling all over her and in her mouth. Like she opens her mouth and climbs out. You'll never see me do that. Never. Okay. Billie Eilish bored. I can only imagine what she does when she's bored. This is Bored by Billie Eilish. Giving you all you want and more. Giving you every piece of me. I don't want never can of. Okay, it zooms out. I wonder if that's an illusion or if she really is up that high. Cause dang girl, if you're really up that high. You have done all my fears. I mean, needles, spiders crawling in my mouth, now heights. Maybe you're my worst nightmare. Let's be real, you do look bored. So you got that going for you. I wish my internet wasn't so spotty right now because of the storm. Because now I'm bored waiting for your video to load of the music video. Bored. They're interesting. I'm curious what her thought process is for them. Because I don't know, I think they're cool. For the most part. Got some of my worst fears in some of them. Maybe you should do a warning. There's needles in this video. Lots of them. Please be warned ahead of time. Just thought process. I don't know. You can do what you want, but just a thought. Overall, I like it. I think she's interesting, creative. You know, she's got talent there. I could never do a video with needles or a spider crawling on my mouth. Maybe the black liquid, that's kind of neat. I would want to see how that is, but at the same point, that looked painful. But yeah, thank you.